And an Attack on Titan crossover may be coming to Call of Duty Vanguard. This comes after multiple data miners found references in the game to the popular Japanese manga series. They were even able to get a picture of the sword from the series. More info linked in my bio.